And more local coverage tonight. A major repaving project is about to get underway in Pawtucket. The first phase of a citywide infrastructure project is set to begin tomorrow on Cottage Street and Central Avenue. The first phase is being funded through the state's new Municipal Road and Bridge Revolving Fund and is expected to last at least through mid-November.